for your company this morning. Well, anyone got a favourite superhero?
Yes, it's Superman, and none of the other superheroes count.
Anyone like the Phantom?
Oh, yeah, he's good too, actually.
Okay. There's a new exhibition on The Ghost Who Walks, and we sent our roving reporter, Robbo, to check it out.
Well before Superman leaped a tall building in a single bound, there was another great man on this earth who had a fetish for lycra. Purple lycra, to be in fact. Now look at this, the juxtaposition, the contrast, the existential, the light. I love art. Now, of course, I'm talking about The Phantom. And would you believe that he was published for the first time over 80 years ago? Hello there, friend. Good to see you. Now, it's not hard to see why The Phantom, with his chiseled jawline, rosy cheeks and stubble, have appeared in movies, TV shows and comics, and now he can add art exhibition to his dance card. Not bad for a man who wears lycra, not bad at all. Now, there's an old saying that says you can't have an art exhibition without curators, so I've gone straight to the top and have found the men behind the Phantom exhibition, and they join me now. Peter and Dietmar, thank you for joining us. Tell me, everyone kind of adopts a superhero. Why was it the Phantom for you, Dietmar?
It was the first comic I ever saw when I was 4 years old, and the artwork just transfixed me, and just I was mesmerised by it and just loved it.
There are over 40 different artists from around the world in the exhibition. How did you find them? How did you put them all together?
Basically, Peter and I live in an art world and sort of just concentrating on people that I knew.
Now, obviously, the Phantom, he packs a lot into that lycra suit, but... Oh, well, you know what that sound means. It's time for the Phantom Pop Quiz. Now, gentlemen, quickly, I'm going to ask you a couple of questions about the Phantom, see if you can get them correct. In what year was the Phantom first published?
1936.
Correct. And Dietmar, he's known by many aliases, one of them being the Ghost That Walks. Name another one for me.
Mr. Walker.
Absolutely. Oh, my goodness. These are the men that you want in charge of your Phantom exhibition. Cheese, wine, caviar, Mercedes. Well, I think that art was the real win here today. And if you'd like to find out more information about the Phantom exhibition, simply head to australiangalleries.com.au. But for now, it's time for me to step into the scene and enjoy this... this woody Chardonnay. No, it's good. Jeff,